Jubilant fans in Croydon celebrated every moment as Chelsea marched to a second Champions League title Saturday night. Chelsea won their second Champions League title and denied Manchester City their first after Kai Havertz grabbed a first half goal to secure a 1-0 win in Saturday's All English final. The German youngster, Chelsea's record signing, kept his composure as he raced through and evaded goalkeeper Ederson before rolling the ball into an empty net in the 42nd minute to decide a tight encounter played in front of a 16,500 crowd.
On top of the world, the best feeling, you can't write it, honestly.
Every time, we always come back.
Frank Lampard got sacked, that's his trophy. Thomas Tuchel, that's his trophy. You can't write it, it's the best feeling in the world. The best feeling in the world. Oh, I love it.
Never write yourself off, ever.
Yeah, it's the best mid-season manager I've ever seen in my life. I think Tuchel, he's done fantastic.
What about the atmosphere in there, even with the COVID restrictions?
I'm very annoyed that I'm not there tonight with the fans. I'm annoyed that it's not full capacity. So I'd love to have been there, but listen, we've done it again. Pep Guardiola, keep doing your chat, mate.
Premier League champions City were favourite ahead of the final, but suffered a desperately disappointing night in their first Champions League showpiece match. Despite winning three of the last four Premier League titles for City, Spaniard Guardiola failed to deliver the coveted European trophy he last won with Barcelona in 2011.